Durango, the story of two best friends whose bond is thicker than blood. They were the worst kind of renegades after the war between the states. In their mind, they were still fighting the war. They were strung up by the neck to be hung. But the law had other plans for them. They decided to pardon them to bring law to the new settlement of Durango.
Well, hey there, boys. You ready for some whiskey?
You damn right. Fill us up, Bill.
Frank, I'd just like to thank you for saving my neck today from that noose.
I wouldn't have it any other way. We've always stepped together. You go down, I go down.
I'm never gonna give up on you.
I'm headed to Durango, and I'm gonna get as far away from you as I can.